Hello viewers, today I am going to show you a test which is called Finkelstein test, which is positive for a condition called de Kerwin's disease. It is a swelling or tenosynovitis of the first compartment of the extensor tendons. So the patient will complain of usually pain across here, and I will show you how to diagnose it. So in our clinic we have a 30-year-old female who has been complaining of pain across the dorsoradial aspect of the wrist for last 1 month. So if you notice here, you can see lot of swelling in this area. So this is the first giveaway sign that this patient may be having a de Kerwin's disease. So the first de Kerwin's disease involves the first compartment tendon, that is abductor pollicis longus and extensor pollicis brevis. So what is a Finkelstein test? So in Finkelstein test, there are many ways to do it, but the first thing that you should do is when you try to flex the tendon. And as I flex the tendon, you can see the patient is trying to withdraw the hand and she's experiencing pain, and that is a positive sign. If patient doesn't have pain on flexion, then you ask patient to grip the thumb and then try to do ulnar deviation. And you can see the patient is in lot of discomfort, and that is a positive test for de Kerwin's disease. So just to reinforce, if you're doing a Finkelstein test, just try to flex the thumb first. And merely by doing this, if the patient has severe symptoms, the patient will complain of pain and symptoms. That is a positive test. Otherwise, if the patient is not experiencing pain, then ask patient to grip the thumb and then do the ulnar deviation, and that will stretch the tendon and that causes pain, and that is a positive test. So viewers, this was a description of Finkelstein test, which is positive in de Kerwin's disease. Do like this video, do subscribe to our channel, and do share our channel.